I will be sharing my first experience of e-filing, which was filed through email, and the matter was conducted through the video conferencing in Honorable Jharkhand High Court. I'm very thankful for the Honorable Jharkhand High Court who has given me this opportunity. This was a very urgent writ petition regarding to termination of a jail employee, which I have mentioned through email, and I have also filed the petition in a PDF format through email. Within 48 hours, I've got the call from the registry that your matter is accepted and the matter will be conducted through video conferencing. Then I was little worried that how I will download the app and what is the process, because this is the first time. But very soon I got the call from the technical guy from High Court, and he helped me a lot, and he has instructed me it was how to download it and how to use it. It is a very easy process, just like any other app, just like WhatsApp video conferencing or Skype video conferencing. I was given the time slot, and during the video conferencing, our voice was audible of all the learned lawyers and judges. It was very much visible, and there was no technical glitch or there was no issue with regard to video hearing. It was just like a live hearing, which we normally do in the court hours. An order was also dictated in the video conferencing, and the best part was within 3 hours the order was uploaded in the website. To be honest, it was a very smooth process, it was very easy process. It is the process which can be easily used and friendly used by any other person who even are not the tech savvy employee.